How glucose strips work. Sensors use enzyme called glucose oxidase. They are constructed on electrodes and use a mediator. The mediator is used to carry electrons from enzyme to glucose oxidase. The mediator is ferrocene, which is an iron complex. The recognition element is a glucose oxidase. The analyte is the blood glucose. It is an enzyme electrochemical device. The transducer is the electrode. The resulting current is a measure of the concentration of glucose.